today we have some more tasty takeout to try. This time it's from C's Treats.
C's Treats just arrived. Am I in heaven?
There's, like, look at all this.
Look at these strawberries with the sparkles. I'm gonna fill this up. We have cannoli.
Yes, we have cheesecake.
Oh,
this looks like peach cobbler. Girl, we got chocolate. We got chocolate. Ashley Brown is going to have to come over here and get some of this, honey, because this is good.
Goodness.
Okay, so, all right, we have some of the ladies here
the
from
ladies are
C's
here.
Treats. What are you guys known for mostly? Just making everybody be ready to take a nap with all this good stuff right here?
Absolutely.
I'm going to have to put many more miles on my Peloton after this. This is incredible. So tell us, I love chocolate-covered strawberries.
Look at how detailed they are.
These are like for royalty. Tell me about making these. How long do they take?
It does not take long at
really?
All. But if you see the two pink strawberries on there, those are my strawberry shortcake strawberries. That is my own recipe.
Look at the gold sparkles. I've never even seen anything like this.
Yes. So what are you guys most known for? I mean, obviously the strawberries are gorgeous.
Wow.
We have so many other gorgeous things on here as well.
Yes. Well, everything that we make is from scratch.
Wow.
And so we are known for our freshness. We are also known for our taste. We're also known for our presentation as well. So of course, we just wanted to make sure that we provided to you some of our exquisite treats, such as our chocolate-covered strawberries, our made from scratch cheesecake cones, our peach cobbler, our strawberry cheesecake, and our cupcakes. And these are just a small portion of what we actually do.
I just don't think you brought enough.
Tell me, what made you start to cook? How did your business get started?
Well, I have always had a passion for cooking and baking, and it runs in the family. My mom, Tasha Johnson, she's actually here with me today. She is the manager of our shop, and she taught me a lot of things along with my grandfather. And my grandfather always told me to just put my talent to use. So, and even though I was doing these things all on the side, I just wanted to actually make sure that things came into play.
Well, listen, I can smell the love from here. We got a chance to talk with you and your mom briefly, and we know that y'all don't play, especially about sweets, and we love it. So I'm gonna bite in. Look, and they even got the pink.
You got the pink memo.
You got
the memo that on Wednesdays we wear pink.
Okay, you got one.
I gotta pick
here.
One out.
There we go.
I'm just gonna
it matches
in.
Your dress
it's
perfectly.
It's weird. Everybody from the newsroom is just kind of like dribbling in here.
I know. Okay, you ready? All right.
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Here we go.
There's that part. In the sparkles. Extra fabulous.
Thank you. Oh my goodness.
How can people support you?
I'm not lying. This is the best cupcake I've ever had.
And she loves to bake, so she
I like to bake and I love sweets.
This is the type where you put your name on it in the refrigerator just to make sure the people don't eat it.
You lick it really fast, dibs.
How can people get in touch with you guys?
Well, they can actually visit our website at cstreetsllc.godaddysites.com. And if they want to place an order, they can just click on the contacts tab and place their order. They can also place an order by calling 317-664-2609 or 317-664-1248.
This is a spot.
This is amazing.
How do you not eat when you're baking? I mean, this is so, I would
this
just...
is to the point where we're about to go to break, but please understand what we'll be doing. We'll be kicking it with C's Treats.